come on, Tower Unite. Oh my God. No way. Okay. Jesus.
Welcome, everyone, to the... I looked it up. This would be the 6th annual Piss Cup.
Jesus.
So, very quick history lesson as Panzer gets Tower Unite booted up. Is we started this as like a joke in Mario Kart 6 years ago. And then every year we just use as an excuse to play Mario Kart together. And they kept not coming out with a new Mario Kart. So eventually we kind of lost interest in Mario Kart and branched out to other things. We did Farming Simulator 1 year. I forget.
That was great.
There's a missing year where I don't know if we did Mario Kart or something else entirely.
I think it's the year that a baby exploded out of my body like 1.5 months before Piss Cup was supposed to happen. And I just could not, physically bring myself to do the Piss Cup. Also, let's be clear, we do have Mario Kart we could play since we both own it on Switch now. We just don't want to.
Yeah, we could go back. Going back to Mario Kart is something we could do. I would need to figure out the stream setup for that because whenever we did Piss Cup, it was like on the Wii U version in a different apartment where my setup was entirely different. With the Switch, like I'm not even remotely close to being set up for that.
Didn't we do 1 year locally? I seem to remember seeing there was, stupid hold I think screen from across
it would
the
have
room.
Been the second year we did it. We did it locally. The only thing I remember about that is Dan was there and we made jokes about Dry Bowser.
Yeah, I remember Wet Bowser.
Yeah. All right. Do you have Tower Unite booted?
No, because I opened Steam and was like, sorry, emergency Tower Unite patch has been queued for 4 a.m. And I'm like, could you do it now? It just needs like another minute. It's actually going really fast.
It's an important update. It's the update that brings private theaters.
That's definitely important. Yeah, it's at 76% already just in the time we've been talking. So it's almost done. I just was like, why is this the only update? And also it's the only update you did not run. All other games ran updates, but this one it's like, no.
I'm catching up on chat. Mario Kart Tour? No, I don't think I'll be playing that. Chat brings up Mario Kart 6 because like Nintendo announced the Switch 64 titles coming out soon-ish. I don't think Mario Kart was one of them, but if they do, it should in theory have online. Oh, was it? Okay.
It will have online.
It should have online, yeah. And then I started thinking about Super Mario Kart because we could do that on the Nintendo the Switch online thing, but then I remembered we did do Super Mario Kart for like a pre-show for an earlier Piss Cup.
It sucked. And it's so bad.
It's pretty dated.
I want to rescind. I just remember that they showed Mario Kart 64 during the N64 thing in that Nintendo lineup. I don't know if it's going to launch with that or it's coming out soon, but they did show footage of it. So it is coming.
Either way, it's coming. Look out.
It's coming. Come on, 80%, come on. As soon as I was like, it's really ripping, it just was like, let's go slow. It's time for slow times.
See, every time you start putting an ETA on something, because you messaged me 20 minutes ago saying, yeah, I'll be ready in like 10 minutes. So
yeah,
No, I believe you. I'm just saying, because you put an ETA on it, I was like, okay, I'll give it 5 minutes. I'll throw up the hold screen for 5 minutes, and then she'll be here. And then
no, that's totally fine. So I came up at 8:10, and the computer was already on, and I was like, perfect. I logged into my desktop on it, and then Discord was like, oh, I have to run 15 updates now. And I was like, okay, I'll go get some water. And I came back and was like, update 2. And I was like, uh-oh. What's it doing?
So PS4 and the ball just ended, so I am going to throw on electric fuel.
Oh, perfect. Just the farting part. If it starts to get to the lyrics, just restart it manually. He is stored in the balls. You know, if you wanted to, you could log into Tower Unite and start browsing around, start taking a look for some randos, because this is taking a hot second.
I suppose. All
right, we got great news, though, that Sven co-op updated for reasons completely unknown to me.
Oh, thank God. I was really hoping for a new Sven co-op update. All right, I'm taking down the farty electric feel. And I'm going to put on the regular Tower Unite audio as I hop into the plaza.
The fact that you found that that's a real mix of electric feel is still very disturbing to me.
It's real. It's by Justice. Very well known.
It's awful.
Very well known artist.
They did a bad job. Let's be real. They did a real shit job.
So I just joined a random server. I'm not married to it. Once you get here, we can decide what server we want to join to. Anyone out there who has Tower Unite, feel free to join us. Don't feel pressured to go out and buy Tower Unite to play it with us. You should feel pressured to buy it because it's a great game.
It's fucking great. This is peer pressure right now. We're not going to think you're cool if you don't buy it.
It's true.
Peer pressure.
There's two people in the theater, so I'm going there immediately.
Go.
Gotta know. What are they watching? Some Japanese anime. Yep, I can't read that.
Great job.
There's nobody in the theater. They just left it running. It's in credits. Wow. Fantastic.
You should put something good on. You should fix it. God, I wish I'd had the presence of mind to walk up here and just launch Steam to make sure that this wasn't... You know, I wouldn't have even noticed that it would have had an update queued for this, so we would have been fucked either way.
I forgot to actually switch off of the hold screen. There we go.
Oh.
So it's just me, like, saying, I'm doing this. I'm going here, while people are just watching the good hold screen.
But the hold screen is so good.
There we go. Media queue.
Somebody said the anime that you're watching is Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah, I'd believe it. I'm voting it down so I can put on PS Store and the Balls. Extended mix. And that way it'll be there. At least for the next 12 minutes in case someone else comes in. Yeah, today we plan on doing probably some typing derby, which Panzer always wins. Probably some mini golf.
I take ass at typing derby.
Which I typically win. Some trivia, which is just a wild card. And then the actual, what's the word I'm looking for? The main event, the whole reason we're doing this entire Unite, is there is a Mario Kart-esque racing game, which we've done once. And we were like, wow, this controls like hot dog shit. But also, it kind of rules. This is what the next Piss Cup should be.
You get to choose your avatar that drives around, which is way better. Also, thanks to whoever on Twitter reminded us this is that had to do with Luigi originally.
Okay, that was
we can find some Luigi stuff.
That was Rebel Winter. I was gonna say once you finally get in, we were gonna switch to. Why is there Kingdom Hearts in the nightclub? I just walked into the nightclub and it's just Kingdom Hearts on screen.
Fucking Kingdom Hearts on every screen, bro. What the fuck?
Yeah, whenever he got in-game, I was going to say, like, so remember, Piss Cup originated for some joke about Luigi that I don't remember. We should put on a Luigi skin.
Someone in chat says, Luigi is / was a good piss boy.
He is a good piss boy. Also, he is officially voiced by Charlie Day.
I don't really know how to process that Mario casting. I don't know what to do with that information.
Scream internally. Some of the choices are incredibly inspired. Some of them are so direly awful that I just regret having eyeballs and retaining that information.
I also should let you know that my son has become completely obsessed with Mario.
Fantastic.
Literally, he has Lego, he has clothes, he has pajamas. I had to get him a life-size Mario that talks and plays music when you press on different parts of him, and he just carries it around the house. So the odds of me seeing this Mario movie over 16,000 times are very high.
Excellent.
Like
you get to
the
tell
amount of times I've seen Cars.
You get to recite it to me line for line, because I'm probably not going to see it as long as Chris Pratt is Mario.
Yeah, don't worry. I'll be able to. With the way that my son watches movies, yeah. I could probably recite, like, the majority of Cars to you. I'm not going to.
The connection in Tower Unite is just as janky as it's always been, where I jump and I just, like, fly up into the sky and then immediately land back on the ground.
Yeah, the fucking jetpack's been a little bit rough for me to use lately with my motion sickness, even with medication, because of the way that you just, like, vibrate around the screen.
Well, most of the games we'll be playing today do not involve running around the lobby, so should be fine. How's your update?
90% is going.
My God, this is insane.
I fucking know. I'm so sorry. It ripped ass to 80%, and then I was like, hey, it's going pretty quick, and then I got punished for it. It was like less than 5 minutes for that first
80%. This is what we get for actually planning something in advance. Now, to be clear, we did not plan this very in-depth. We did make a joke that we were going to keep track of scores. To what extent? Fucking, I don't know. I figure we're just going to make it up as we go along.
Yeah, I'll open it. Hang on, I'll open a notepad document. Notepad, there we go. Is word wrap even turned on this computer? Damn, now it is. Piss, cup, scoring! Okay, first of all... Gotta put S on here. First off, I think you should start with a point because your game was already updated.
Okay, yep. I mean, I can
start... You get a free point for
I can start throwing up a scoreboard, like, on stream.
Oh, that would be cool. Do you want to do that?
Yeah, give me one sec. So let's see.
I'd also be okay if you just wanted to, instead of giving yourself a point for having the game updated, you could just take away a point from me for not having it updated.
Okay, so you're minus one.
Yeah, we could start zero and minus one. I think that would be fair.
Yeah, I can do that. Let me adjust this so it doesn't look like hot garbage. And make it smaller so it isn't taking up the... It was pretty big. I've turned it down. I've turned it down a little bit.
Chat's,
and then
chat said bigger.
Bigger.
Oh,
okay.
That's perfect.
Oh, well, we can make it like a little bit like this. Maybe like this.
Yes. I mean, you're technically in the lead.
And then, while we're here, what I can do.
I love
is...
cowboy.
Give me 1 second. I've got an idea of how I can improve this just a little bit. Is I can take the electric feel alien.
Yes, 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 yes! Oh my God.
I can just kind of like shove him up, peek him up here so you can actually like see his head.
Okay, real talk though for the way that this should look.
Oh, yeah.
You should definitely have him in the corner all the time.
I mean, like, okay, no, honestly, like, yeah, he could be like a chat block. I don't know what some randos are going to say here today. Let me just put him down here and give him the old shrinky dink. Bender.
I just think he
looks
good.
Want to make shrinky dinks? There we go.
I like how he's not actually blocking any part of where the chat would show up, but it's fine. Because that's not why I wanted him there.
Test.
Chess is the referee.
fuck. Chat's pretty big. Oh, God. I can't.
Just leave him. Just leave him. He's fine.
He's just going to stay there. Okay, he's not a particularly good chat block.
He's a fucking ref, Cowbox. I'll kill you. I'm 96%.
He's going to keep us honest. All right.
I wanted you to know when I was trying to get to your channel to open up the chat, I accidentally typed in cowcocks and it just didn't go anywhere. And I was like, why? Where's this chat? Cowcocks.
Oh, thank God. Mega Man and Travis Touchdown are here. I feel
so
much safer.
They're boyfriends.
Oh, man. Chibi Ishtola from Final Fantasy XIV Online.
I love that game. I heard it has a free trial up to and including Heavensward.
So did half of the entire population of the planet, apparently, because there's no room for any new characters. Buff Kermit. Oh, God. He's going down on me. I'm out of here.
Isn't that what he's for?
Let's play some Super Hoopers while we wait for Panzer.
Has 40 seconds remaining at 99%. The piss cup is imminent. Just wanted you to know that throughout today, I've had recurring instances of the color piss yellow. And when I called it out, and Dan said it must be because of the piss cup, the whole world is celebrating.
I don't know why I didn't use
that tidbit.
Piss yellow as a color in the good, good banner that I created.
That banner is so fucking good. It's really good.
Thank you. I tried very hard.
Honestly, you're just very good at graphics editing.
And basketball, apparently.
Oh, fuck yeah, it's done. Launch game. Oh, wow, it's now offering to let me launch in VR? No, thank you.
Oh, fuck yeah, I'm driving over to your place immediately, and I'm just, like, locking myself in whatever room you have your VR rig set up.
Oh, boy, all right. No friends are playing this game right now.
Yeah, I didn't set myself to online.
Okay. Then I don't know what plaza you're in.
I can check in a second. I'm picking a color. This is deadly important.
Oh no, that's super important. Take your time.
Yeah.
Please.
Cloud from Advent Children is watching. I did not pick the correct color. Guess what? Yellow wins. The color of piss. Alright, is there a way I can check what server
just hit,
I'm in?
Open the menu. Just hit escape.
I have done that. I don't know where on here it's supposed to say.
It says it somewhere.
I'm just gonna disconnect and we can both decide.
Okay.
I literally don't see it anywhere.
I'm leaning towards West 3. How's that sound?
Let me take a look-see look. West 3? Yeah, I think that's what I was in.
Okay, let's go in.
Yeah, so if anyone out there has Tower Unite, join West 3, put on a Luigi skin, and
we'll recognize you.
We'll recognize you, and we'll get the game. I'm going to go ahead and put on my own. I am playing as Mario Roy, which is pretty choice.
If you hit escape, I swear that I saw it before. I actually don't see it now. I thought there was a way to see it. The server you're on. Hmm. Must have been drunk.
Goody Hut Jr.
Goody Hut Jr. is the pumpy pumpkin. Wow, you are a small Luigi.
Yeah, I'm kind of surprised how small this Luigi came
He's
at.
Very little. Oh boy, there's some really bad options on here. These kind of suck. Oh fuck, do you want to be Greg Luigi?
Tiny Shaggy from Scooby-Doo just took a picture of me. I don't know why. those wheelchair Mario and Luigi are kind of off-putting.
I don't disagree with you.
Why is your Luigi blue?
He was called Pizza Luigi, and I think they did a bad job uploading him is what happened.
Sure looks it.
Let me find a different...
Can we get a smaller Luigi? Yeah, probably. There are, like, shrink potions somewhere, I think. I know there's a big potion. There's the tiny potion. Okay. I think it's on top of the lighthouse. Let me go...
Oh, this looks like shit. This is me. Oh, God.
Yeah, I think if I go over to this lighthouse, I can buy a shrink potion. Give me one
Tuscan
second.
Tuscan is an unnaturally large Luigi standing near us. Hi, Tuscan.
Can we get a nude Luigi? Yeah, probably. I just have to look at the workshop a little bit longer.
No, thank you. Okay.
Potion. Small, but tiny potion. Yeah, I'll buy a tiny potion. Now, do I remember how to actually put on tiny potion?
I'm investigating who's in the theater, and it's just an AFK JoJo.
Not letting me use it. Maybe I'm already too small. Uh-oh, mini golf is starting. Small. We should just go ahead and join.
Yes,
mini golf.
Yes. How do I join? Where is it? Let me join.
Hold tab and then mouse over it.
I can't. I was on a load screen when that showed up.
Oh my god. Well, I just got zooped into a random mini golf. I can back out. It's fine.
Yeah, I can't see it or join it, which sucks.
I'm going to hold Q to cancel. Get me out of here. No!
Catbox left.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna... Oh, good.
You should have just...
I'm leaving this one. It's the fucking Candyland, anyway.
Oh no, Candyland sucks. You should have joined and then pressed the end game button.
Well, I had picked random, and then by the time you said I literally do not have the option to join, it was too late.
Yeah, I think you must have gotten in right at the end as well, because it put you right in Candyland.
It's fine. It's okay.
Trivia.
Well, are we going right to trivia? Is that where we want to start?
I mean, I'm in here. Do you want to join?
Yeah, give me one sec. I'm very small for such a tiny, tiny man. Trivia.
Hey, I found a no-no area.
Why am I stuck on, like, walk and not sprint? Whatever. You found a no-no. Well, let me get my chumps. There we go. What's your no-no area?
There's a spot in the trivia where you can just walk to a void and it bounces you back like a trampoline. I don't remember this. I just fell off the walkway in here.
Oh, thank God Squall Leonhart from Final Fantasy VIII is here with a police siren on his head.
How else would you be able to see him?
Okay, I'm too small, so I gotta go hang out on the rafters again. Because otherwise I can't really see the screen.
Do you want to just start trivia in the other room?
We could. Yeah, let me pick a... Why am I stuck walking? This is driving me nuts.
You're limping.
Oh, did I, like, break my legs or something?
Maybe. You're at, like, you have your arm tucked in and you're limping.
Well, just maybe because I'm holding chumps. All right,
man,
this
I
one's,
am very little.
This one's... For the trivia point, I mean, we could play, like, let's do best 2 out of 3.
Okay. I'm ready to lose every single time. Trivia questions provided by our players. Is that why they're all insane?
Thank God.
Yeah, good video game.
Starting off with the easy one.
I
actually know this.
Fuck.
I didn't know his full name, but I did know his nickname. I don't know.
Let's guess. 50-50 chance, and we all got it.
Everyone look away. Because
Tuscan, what the hell? Tuscan, smart.
I don't know shit about geography. Oh, God damn it.
What's an ismuth? What? Tuscan, how are you so smart about geography? I said US, but I was gonna say it probably was Canada because blackberries feel really Canadian.
Really? I've never had one. I don't. Who? No one in the history of mankind has ever played Call of Duty Zombies.
I guess I did. I have no idea. Okay.
I was just banking on the fact that there's probably at least a couple others.
I know this one because it's the one I am. Woohoo!
What? Happy birthday!
It's my birthday! Happy Piss Cup, everyone! I'm gonna go with Lobster Johnson.
I'm going with Lobster Johnson. Yes!
Lobster Johnson. All right, you're gonna have to put Tuscan on the board for having geography knowledge.
Oh God. Well, I can edit. Well, okay. This scoreboard's gonna get pretty cluttered if I start putting people in for just like I can just put Tuscan geography.
I was gonna say give him like 5 points for geography.
Oh, okay, we're just giving. Okay, what do I get for winning?
Wait, didn't Tuscan win?
No, I came in first. He was in first on the 9th question, and then I overtook him on the last one.
Oh, okay. Then you get 6 points for winning.
Excellent. All right, we're just making this up as we go along. What do you get for coming in,
I get 1 point to put me back in 0.
Excellent. You're gonna be this... You'll be this... Here's the thing. You're not going to be, like, keeping track of the score. You don't need to look at my stream. You just start throwing out numbers, and I'll just add them up as we go.
It's all good. All right. I'm starting another round.
Hell yeah.
Let's do it. Jakey's joining us.
Well, Jakey's going up on the board.
Jakey's got to impress me to end up on the board, okay?
Okay, fair enough.
I was impressed by Tuscan's geography knowledge.
Oh,
even
shit.
Even if it was guessing.
I accidentally threw away the changes. Zero. I got five. Tuscan got... Damn, Tuscan got six. What?
Oh, we also have a QWERTY in here. QWERTY 42. Who knows everything about Maroon 5? Oh, of course, it was called 5. I know this one. I read Gunnar Craig Court. It's great.
I've never read it.
It's very good. I highly recommend it.
Is it bismuth?
No.
Shit.
It's antimony. This one's easy. Come on. God.
I don't know.
Hits the one with the melting clocks.
This one's easy.
I'm gonna go with the one that sounds like dragon. Yeah.
What?
Yeah, the fact that these are all user submitted completely explains the insanity of the questions.
What?
You know, the Lumineers.
Apparently you're a huge fan.
I guess. Oh my god. Hey, Cowbox, what if we just poisoned the well on this with a lot of Futurama questions?
Yeah, we'll have to submit some questions. Oh!
I know it's a Canada. Yeah!
Easy. What?
Oh my god.
Fucking keyboard nerds, get out of here.
Okay, but the thing is, like, I was just shopping for switches and I legitimately
can't
remember.
Nobody got it right.
Jesus.
Oh my god. Probably. Yep. Nope. No one got it. No one knows Death Grips. You came in first. All right. So, oh, Scoremaster, please dole out some points.
Okay, so it was 6 points for a win, which I think was fair.
Okay.
I think. Wait, you came in second. That's worth 5 points.
Okay. Well, you came in. Wait, no. Tuscan came in second last time, so he gets. Does he get like? No. Okay. Wait. I don't know. I'll just give him an extra 5 points because he came in second on the last one. I think. I don't know.
He got 5 points for geography knowledge in the last one.
Okay, fair enough. I'll take those 5 points away, and then I'll take away an additional Tuscan. 5 points just because I feel like it. Sorry, Tuscan.
All right. Best 2 out of 3.
Yep. Okay. Yep. One more. Let's keep going. One more round. Okay.
One more round.
And then if Tuscan wins, it's just a 3-way draw.
I think that's fair. If it's a 3-way draw, then you need to set Tuscan to whatever our points is.
We have to set his what?
Set his points to the same as ours.
Okay, yeah, fair enough.
What? Blood quantum? Holy shit. That's a phrase. Oh my god. I'm gonna go with Florida because everything they do sucks.
I just guessed Ohio because I said it really boring.
Fuck.
Y'all don't know your Jeff Bridges.
I don't know shit about that motherfucker. I don't know. Gotta compete with Tuscan's abilities in geography. Gotta guess. I don't know shit about. Nope, none of us know.
We're all big Mambo fans, apparently.
Mambo.
Oh, no. Oh, God. No.
Tuscan, if you didn't have all your points taken away, I would have more of them taken away for getting that right.
Fucking what?
This sucks. What? What? Castleberry.
We all just guessed, I can tell.
Ah! Oh my god, I don't know, I don't, what?
Yeah, I love Toho. I don't, alright, well, Tuscan won, so let's see. Here's what's gonna happen, so... he's just gonna tie, I came in second.
Uh-huh.
So I'm gonna put me at 15, but then he goes, Tuscan also goes up to 15 because he won that one. Done. Alright. It's fine. This is just the first competition. The it's points true. Are gonna get out of whack in whatever we choose to do next.
Hey, Giop dunked the gift of prophecy into our chat and said at least we haven't hit the anime or Toho questions, and then we got the Toho question.
Panzer, what's next?
What was on the docket? What were
so
the
we
things
definitely want to do derby, mini golf, and racing. Racing we're probably going to save for last because that's like the main event.
How about we do a quick mini golf?
Let's do well, mini golf isn't typically quick, but yes.
No, it's not. I was just saying that.
Why am I so slow? I'm suffering.
You're limping. I don't know why.
I'm just going to assume I broke my legs. Oh yeah, there's bowling. I forgot there's bowling.
We could do bowling.
Bowling would take so long though. Let's just go do mini golf.
Okay. I have lost track of where I was supposed to be going. I think it's the opposite of the way that I went. Yes, it was.
If I pick a different Luigi, will that make me faster? I need to know.
You can just use your jetpack.
There's Pizza Luigi. I'm gonna pick Luigi from Terminal 7.
Okay.
I don't know what that means.
You're very small. You are so small.
I think it's because I drank the mini potion, but I don't know how to undo it. Oh no, Big Lucina is looking down on me. I feel so impotent right now. Joining the mini golf queue. I don't know how to make myself big is the problem. I can slap.
Big Lucina is joining us.
That's totally fine. There we go.
Oh, you're big. There you go.
I fixed it. Problem solved.
Oh, that's a golf Luigi. Tuscan, you're looking so dapper in your golf Luigi. Love it. Cowbox, what are you holding?
My chips.
Oh, yeah. You can eat chips in this game. This game has everything.
What are you voting for?
I think I'm going to pick garden because I don't think we've ever done it.
You might have, but I'll also vote for it.
You can pick anything you'd like. You could do kingdom or forest or...
I mean, Lucina just wanted something kind of simple, and I do believe this one is also kind of simple, so it's probably fine.
Mm-hmm. It's a medium. Should be alright. I feel like some of the easies are real boring, so maybe a medium will spice it up a little bit.
Some of the easies are pretty dull.
Whoa, Lucina, your ping! What happened? Okay, there
we go. The ping always shoots up as people are connecting.
Holy macaroni. Oh yeah, baby, it's rock time.
Go rock. I don't know if we've done this one.
I don't think we have. Looks
looking
nice.
Promising, eh? And blast it. Oh, that was a mistake.
Thanks, I won't blast it. Thanks for the advice.
Yeah, no problem. I figured you were gonna join me, which is why I was okay doing
blast it.
Nah. Here I go killing again.
Turns out blasting it the second time was the correct thing to do.
Oh my god. Well, oh no, oh no, oh jeez. Okay,
so the hole has the suck on it if you can get here.
Big if.
It's got the big good suck.
We are trying to get as most points as possible, right?
Yeah.
Okay, excellent. Oh my god. Okay. Don't ask. I had
no. You're doing great. That's 8 is a good lucky number. Oh wow, Deputy Pop and Lock is here.
All right, I'm putting him on the board just because he has a good name.
It's a good name. Okay.
How do you shorten Deputy? I looked it up.
Yeah, that's fine.
I used the power of Google. Oh god, I blasted it and it did not go good.
I've been blasting it this whole time. Blast. This is quite a hole. Blast.
Yay, we love your hole.
Yay, we love your hole. Yay. Par. I'll take par.
Oh, there's no suck on this one.
You bounced off my rock. My rock was filling the hole.
Properties. What, deputy pop and lock?
give him 5 points for a good name.
Excellent.
Right off the bat.
Done. Chat says maybe the problems with us playing mini golf is our choice of balls. I strongly disagree.
Mine is rock. What's the problem?
Rocks and D20s make fantastic golf
it's
equipment.
It's true. Yours is sick. Oh, this looks like hell,
this
and I hate it.
Like a disaster. I'm just gonna. Yep.
Bonk. Whoa. Oh, barely escaped the piss. Oh boy.
Well, I'm going on an adventure. Goodbye.
I'm getting pushed.
I'm just gonna get pushed around the entire thing. So how's things?
I think I'm getting pushed in a good way. Okay, I just have to not fuck up putting, which is a big fucking ask for me. I fucked up putting. I still got par. That's fine. You know what? That's fine. I did my best.
Oh shit, there's no suck on this one. Alright, I can do this. Probably about.
Good putting. My lead is not going to live for long.
Oh, we'll see. I got
my desire to blast it is too strong.
Tyga, do we have to hit the drum?
Blast! Looks like it, yeah.
Someone get a hole in one?
No.
Someone get an achievement?
Yes, I blasted it too hard.
Oh,
I was too tempted to blast. Yeah. Oh. You can just miss the drum.
I mean, I put it at like 100%. I'm surprised that I didn't.
Look,
for you.
It's me. Just give me a break, you know?
I refuse.
Nope, there was no suck on that hole either. Donk. Oh, big suck on this one. Slurping.
Deputy Poppin' Lock. You think he shows up on the scene? Don't worry. Deputy Poppin' Lock is on the case. And then he just starts popping and locking.
Holy shit. The only good cop. The only fucking cop I want to see. Blast it!
Shit, I wasn't paying attention to what hole we should be aiming for.
Don't blast it. It looks like the closest.
I was aiming for the middle.
Hole.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh no, the furthest one actually seems to be good.
Shit.
Nope, I didn't blast it, and that was also a mistake.
Oh my god. Fuck, no, the furthest hole is insanely bad, actually.
It looks like it has a jump directly to the hole. Oh no, that's the middle one.
Yeah, that's the middle. Yeah, you want the middle.
This was hard to comprehend. It's fine. I have like a 19 anyway. Whatever.
Oh, I'm getting there. Don't you worry.
Asking, you got a 3? Damn, bitch. Come on, Big Lucina. You can do it.
I mean, she's not that big. She's, like, normal size. I was just incredibly small.
Big Lucina.
And hold on. I actually am going to open Steam Friends. I'm going to sign in. I'm going to right-click my name. Add a profile name.
Ugh. You changing your name to Small Lucina?
Big Lucina. Confirm. I was not paying attention to the whole preview. Boo, your hole is a mystery.
Oh my god. Oh boy. Oh, this is a danger hole, and I don't care for it. And I think I'm at a shit angle. I think I'm at a really bad angle.
It don't look good, I can tell you that much.
Let's try this.
No! Come on!
No! The piss! You gotta land in the water hazard. It's piss cup.
Stay hydrated.
Stay hydrated. Get in the piss. Oh, fuck. Oh, thank God I made it.
You're good. You're safe.
That sucked ass. That was so fucked up. What kind of monster designed this fucking hole?
God, I just love seeing the words, "You are spectating Deputy Pop and Lock."
Such a good
Oh my God, 13. Oh my God, Tusken, I need to catch up.
Tusken,
I can't believe he's been
secretly
like playing Tower Unite every day.
That's us, actually. That's what we've been doing.
That's literally
You're getting
what
us and
doing.
Tusken mixed up again.
Sorry, I do that a lot. No, come on! I'm suffering. I bounced out of the hole.
I ricocheted out of the hole and out of the course and into space. I hate when that happens. Wait, what? Is my... What? What? Mm-hmm. It keeps putting me out of bounds even though I'm just, like, landing on the green. That was weird.
Remember that time you got stuck in the minecart?
Yeah, that was great.
Oh, no. Lucina and Deputy Poppinlock left.
Oh, no. Give them 7 points each because... Thank heaven for 7.
I mean, they abandoned us. How much should we take away for that?
7. I want to hit the. Yes.
I have no idea where we're going. It's not over here.
No. Oh, wait, is it? No, it's not. This sucks. There we go.
I can probably make this angle work.
Oh, Jesus. The camera is fucking me. There we go. Come on, rock. Let's go,
oh,
rock.
Banana.
Go,
no,
banana.
If I just started rolling down the hill just a little bit.
It's fine. I'm still an 8. That's the fact up that this course is built to funnel you into the weeds. What a load of shit. I miss Big Lucina and Deputy Poppinlock. We should leave them with 1 memorial point each so we remember them forever.
Okay, I can do that. After this hole.
Oh, don't blast it.
I blasted it before you said that. Uh-oh.
It's not
okay.
Good. It was a mistake. My love, blasting it.
She died doing what she loved.
Blasted
oh, balls.
Me back again. Oh, God.
Alright.
Nice shot. Oh, I got lucky. Oh, that was too lucky. Oh, down here in third where I belong. 49.
Oh, I need to put DEP, not DP pound and. DP pound, what? DP pop and like. I had Deputy spelled the wrong way the whole time.
Hang on a second.
I mean, it's not going to update in game, but I appreciate the sentiment.
It's fine. It'll come later. Oh boy. Sorry, it was very important I did something. I'll be right there. Here I come.
Oh yeah, Goody Hut Jr., what's that?
Nothing. Oh my God. Fuck this game.
When I enter Steam... Yeah, okay, don't worry. People could definitely see your... I entered Steam Overlay, so people could definitely see your name.
Good.
Oh no, people are posting horny cop in chat.
Uh-oh. Oh boy.
Clonk.
Blast it! Oh boy, don't blast it. Blasting it was the worst thing I ever did.
Final words.
Don't tell me hurry up when I'm just barely blasting. I fucking shit.
How did you end up at what? Where are you? Okay.
Why don't you shut up? Do you pound and log is gone? I mean, this is fun with the drums. This is.
Are you gonna make it in time?
Just shut up, okay?
How much time you got left?
30 seconds.
Okay, you're good.
So I got a 6. You guys got a 1?!
Yeah, it literally just carries you right to the hole. I don't know how you fucked it up that bad.
Because the it's an arm that moves back and forth. You guys got it at
random. Oh, really? Okay, yeah. Completely random then. I love those arms. It's great.
Yeah, I got totally fucked because, you know, whatever. I think this is the hole I want.
It looks like
I think I crave this hole. I do crave this hole.
So you got a hole in one.
I did. It's because I used all my skill.
Yeah, Tuscan and I got cowardly and we lowballed it.
You always got to blast it just in case.
Oh, because it works out so well for you all the other times. Wait, what's your score again, by the way?
It's highest score wins.
All right. That is, it's true. That is what we agreed to like 10 holes ago.
It's true. Okay, we gotta get it in the little doodle.
Ow! Fine, I'm taking the scenic route. Look, someone's been a long time decorating this fantastic Japanese garden.
You are not taking nearly as scenic a route as me and Tuscan.
Are you trying to get into the wingle dangle and you just kept ending back at spawn?
Maybe. Why do I call it might...
It's the T. Imagine like showing up to go play golf is like, where do you want to set your ball at spawn?
I mean, to be fair, it is where the ball entity is being spawned from, because this is a video game. But yeah, let's go do mini golf and just refer to it as ball spawn. Normal.
Oh, Tuscan. Oh, Tuscan's a rock too, but he's wearing glasses, so he can see better than you.
Tuscan, how do you put glasses on your ball? We've been trying to figure that out. We saw somebody with a beer hat on their ball, and we just want to do it really bad. And we can't figure it out. How do you do it?
Tuscan, we need to know how to decorate our balls.
Tuscan, tell me how to make my balls fancy. Oh, this looks like shit.
I'm going for it. Let's see.
I mean, of course.
What was that?
I got it. It was just above the P in par.
Excellent. Thank you, my good friend Panzer.
I'm not going to deny my friends a cool hole in one if I can get it. Tuscan's blasting it.
Thank you for helping me farm this achievement. How many achievements does this game have again? Like 2,000?
Yeah, it's like several thousand.
I need to look, actually. 498. I have 70. I have 71 of them, apparently.
Oh my god.
I think many of them are golf.
Yeah, I mean, because every single hole has a hole-in-one achievement. Or, you know, as many as have hole-in-ones have hole-in-one achievements.
Mm-hmm. Things are starting to look up. Things are starting to look up for old Big Lucina and DP Pound and Lock. Oh, Jesus Christ. Are you blasting? Yeah, I'll blast.
I'm blasting.
Well, okay, blasting didn't work, and then it did, and then it didn't.
Yeah, I noticed. Oh, God, what hole do I want to go down?
All of them.
I can't see. Which hole is the good hole?
And probably the middle one, if I had to guess.
Blastin'!
Oh, Jesus, that looks like it worked out pretty... Oh, it did work out pretty well for you.
It did!
Oh, because I see, the drum gives you, like, set distance.
And I hit the gong. Pretty cool. This course is pretty cool.
Yeah, I'm into it.
Oh, Tuscan says you can choose it from the accessories thing at the start of the game. I guess it's just any accessories you have. We gotta go buy accessories immediately. Oh fuck, this is called Love Tap. Now blast it. Oh, blasting it was the right thing to do.
I didn't blast it. Oh, come on. How come none of us made it in off of that?
We all went
right down the middle and we all ricocheted out of the hole.
I guess because it's required to do a love tap to get it in at the end.
Maybe.
Rude. Dislike. This is a good piss cup so far.
There's so much variety.
Blasting it. Don't blast. Wait. Yes, blast it.
Blast away. Here we go. Oh god, it's one of these.
And it's pachinko! Totally fucked. I dislike pachinko hole.
I love Plinko.
What? I did the thing where I ricocheted off the top of the hole and out of the world again. Hole.
Alright, it's the final hole.
Yeah, I think this game would be improved if when the ball went in, it went, hole!
And we've been over this.
Have we? Is that what I
yes.
said last time?
Yeah, so we did. So we said last time we streamed. And I said, I agree, but then also golf should be played in the middle of the city at 2 in the morning.
Yes! Oh man, this is how predictable my lizard brain is that I constantly have the idea that it should say hole when the ball goes in. I hate myself. Oh, Jesus. Go rock!
Tuscan fell out of bounds!
Tuscan, no! How did that happen? Tuscan, no! Come back!
Oh, that's fucking hilarious.
I don't even know how that was possible. It's like, it doesn't matter how hard you hit the ball. It's a spiral down. It's going to go the same velocity when it hits the bottom no matter what.
I think it because he ricocheted out of the hole.
Yeah, but that's bullshit.
That's pretty bad.
It's some bullshit.
Kind of rules, though. So, here's what I'm thinking.
Uh-huh.
I came in first.
Uh-huh.
So, I should get 18 points. 1 point for every hole.
Okay, that seems fair.
I have a follow-up to this. So let me add this up real quick. So that'd be 33. I'm at 33. And then because we agreed that we're playing for the highest score, because you got the highest score, you get 78 points.
Okay, I think that's fair.
That sounds pretty fair to me.
What does Tuscan get for getting totally fucked by that last hole?
Oh, God. Okay, hold on. I need to do the critical math behind 78 plus 6, which is 84. How much do you think Tuscan deserves?
I think he should have the inverse of what I have, so 48.
Okay, sounds good. Wow, I'm suddenly in last place.
It's all right, you'll make it back.
I don't know how. Okay, I'm small again, and I don't know how to drink my big potion, even though I have it equipped.
You don't need that.
There we go. I got it. Oh, we need to go back to the plaza anyway.
Oh yeah, I'm heading there. It's loading.
In order for me to do that, I need to disconnect and then yeah, okay, so let's disconnect. What do you say we take a theater break?
Yeah.
Alright. So
there's one person in the theater right now.
West 3, was it?
Yeah, I believe that's where we are. One person in the theater, but nothing's playing, and I don't see anyone here. Big Lucina has joined.
Oh no, I'm next to someone named Tainted Meats.
Ew.
Theater, I am on my way. Big Luigi is stuck on the escalator.
I'm taking a seat. There we go. Looking for some media to cue.
Which theater are you in, left or right?
Right.
Oh, we got Fancy Luigi. Excellent. All right, allow me to look at my recent YouTube favorites. I'm sure there's going to be some quality content in there.
Hang on, I'm going to get you removed from Twitch real quick.
I got something. Who put this on? Come on.
I'm trying to add it again later down the playlist and it won't let me. This is like, I've had enough. Yeah. I love this Parappa meme. I can get behind this.
I really need to play Parappa someday.
It's good. Yes!
Don't you lecture me.
Fuck yes.
What was the heavy meme in Sven?
Yes, yes.
Oh yeah.
That was it. It was just him saying yes.
I'll see if I can find it.
Oh, I can find it.
Yeah, found it. I found it instantly. Don't worry.
Haha, Mario's a celebrity. Wario's not in the movie.
Hey, we don't know that yet.
Mario, I'm Charlie Day. What is wrong with the illumination? Do they need help? No, Luigi. They need Jesus. Amen!
Oh, God.
I do want to hear... Hold on.
The Matrix is a system, Neo.
Thanks.
No!
Boo.
Aww.
That's okay. They can't all work.
Piss cup.
Fuck! Für ein Breakdance gemacht? Ja! Oh, Bruder, what the fuck?
Yeah. Oh, that's the one.
That was the whole thing. Oh, thank God.
Yeah?
The official thing.
Yes. Yes.
Fans Undertale during that. Oh,
all
Jesus.
Right. Next leg of the competition?
Let's do Typing Derby.
Yeah.
If you're willing to do it, let's do it.
Oh, I'm down. I'm thinking the birthday. Score we get at the end is going to be our words per minute.
Okay, I think that's fair. I would like the lucky red typing booth.
I got to go for green for Luigi. Oh, no, wait, yellow for piss. I'm literally too big to sit here. There we go.
Sorry to the chat for how loud my keyboard's about to be while I type as fast as shit.
Are we taking any chat suggestions for the theater? Yeah, feel free to just post some random YouTube links.
Yeah, we'll go back in.
Oh god, here we go. Literally cannot make my fingers go any faster. Ah.
Sometimes I type so fast it kind of breaks. And it's annoying.
Oh my god. I'm never anywhere close.
It is okay. Also, I'm not going to preview any of these videos before we watch them, chat.
Absolutely not. I've only been using computers literally every day of my life since I was like 5 years old. So this is only moderately embarrassing.
I was attached onto Mario Teaches Typing when I was about seven.
So you got 96. That's almost nice. I got 64.
I got inverse
and
nice.
Tuscan doesn't qualify. No points for Tuscan.
No points
oh, he wasn't
for
playing.
Tuscan.
I'm stuck crouching. Oh god, there we go. Hey, it's Hostile V. Another Tower Unite friend. Let me update these scores real quick. So you got 96.
Uh-huh.
Which, so plus 100 minus 4. Alright, I got 64. So that puts me 107. Tuscan doesn't qualify. And then whenever Hostile V does something to qualify to be on the scoreboard, we'll put him up there.
How many bones are in Mario's body? 10?
How many bones? He's got to have at least 10 bones, so he gets 10 points.
That's fine.
That's a great argument.
Should we do one more typing derby so they can participate, or should we move on to something else?
Well, okay, how about both of them participate?
Okay, do you guys want to...
Both of you guys do a typing derby, and we'll give you some points for it.
Yeah. Go for it. We're going to watch. We're going to spectate.
I might need to sit in. I need to sit in so I can see their score at the end.
Okay.
But I will not count my score towards this.
Can I join just because I like doing it?
Yeah, go for it.
Okay, I'm going to mute my mic this time, though, so nobody has to listen to that.
I don't think anyone heard it.
Okay, good. Okay, this is not a qualifying round. Typing must focus. Oh, I got an achievement for playing with three other players.
Nice.
Oh, wow.
Pick more awkward words to type.
Yeah, this one was a real weird one. Also, the lights in front of your characters are lighting up green or red when you guys screw up. Nice. I never noticed that.
Do I not have a scoreboard? It's not showing me a scoreboard. Maybe when
they have to
finish. Oh, they can do it!
You guys can do it! Come on!
You have 10 seconds!
You can do it! Come on! Come on, Tuscan! You got it!
Excellent. All right, so
47 and 45.
Excellent. So Hostile V is 47. That's an easy one to add. And Tuscan have 45. So it's 90 plus 3 is 93. Excellent. All right. Anything you want to do before we take a detour back to the theater real quick?
No, I want theater time. And then we should do some carton.
Yeah, we'll go to the theater to throw in these links completely unscreened that people have been linking in chat.
It'll definitely be fine and good.
I cannot see anything wrong with doing this.
Yeah, just queue them all up. Queue them all up.
If they're particularly long, we might skip, but...
That's fine.
Come on.
I hope they're all Mambo number 5. I hope every single one is Mambo number 5. This is good.
This is perfect clown music for Piss Cup.
Soothing. Look at the boats.
I'm seeing the names show of the videos show up in the preview as I'm like throwing these in.
Uh-huh.
There's definitely at least one good thing coming up.
Good. Oh man, it's like I'm in Italia.
Oh my god, there's so many links!
I'm experiencing...
Why do we have... We need to...
Italy!
We need to have less viewers, less followers.
See, the thing is, if you guys bought Tower Unite, you could come in here and dump these videos on us. Like terrorism.
So
we didn't stop you.
Who was that? It was Blastoise. So Blastoise just gave us Sonic X Bring Me to Life, just FYI. Yes. We're not gonna watch every minute. This is adding up to way too much time.
let's start moving through these a little bit. Yeah, I'm enjoying being in Bella Italia.
Oh god, we need a third person to vote to skip this.
One of you, please help us. The rest of these, oh my god, one of them is 5 minutes long.
Yeah, it's Sonic X.
Fuck. I guess we'll just have to be in Bella Italia.
What if I just... Nope, pausing that does nothing. Oh god, now I need four... Do we seriously need all four people to vote to skip something?
That fifth person walked in. It's a person from Evangelion. They're here because they felt the power of Italy.
No, someone in chat says, I also have. Perfect.
I slam my ass in the car door. You slam your penis in the car door.
This is already a classic. I love it.
The Mel Blanc scream is so good. Look, always. Phone all damn day. It's time to get up, get outside, do some real work now. It's called the chop, and it goes like this. You ready?
Everybody do the chop. Pull up, then drop. Everybody do the chop. I chop right, I chop left. I chop till I ain't got.
Oh. Someone who linked like a 4 minute song was like, that was mine, just delete it. I thought we were just linking background music. Chop
every direction. Big chop, so I ain't need no. That's fine. Then stop. Everybody do the chop. I'm enjoying whatever the hell this is.
Everybody do the chop. I'm pretty sure it's the chop.
I love it. I love the camera work. Pull up, then drop. Everybody do the chop. Man, YouTube is amazing. People can just make this and thousands of people can find it and just watch whatever the hell it is.
YouTube was a mistake. Oh, thank
it
God.
It was, but also...
I wasn't saying thank God because that ended up...
It's We Are Resorting to Violence for the Nintendo Wii. Includes 12 deaths. Make sure
thank
to
God.
Use your laser blaster to go head-to-head in the arena. Watch out for the shark. Shoot your friend in their fucking face with a bow and arrow. And blow the fuck out of everything.
Yeah.
Bonus inside, we've included a wee fucking gun. How is this allowed?
I was drinking. I was saying thank God because I was looking at like the queue and there's I already forget. Oh yeah, eating the Switch Palace Switch. Which is like a Mario World bug. Oh god, okay, we need to skip this immediately.
Oh my god.
Let's get, oh god, it's an AMV. I'm suffering. I'm out of here. Goodbye.
No, it's good. It's fine. You're safe.
We'll skim through a couple more and then we'll get the final race on the road. Oh, I've heard this before. This is good shit.
This is good. I'll vote to skip it just so we can keep moving through, but not because I dislike it. It's good. It's smooth.
Yeah, this would be good race music.
I can't remember if the racing game in this has music. If it doesn't, you can put this
on the
loop.
It super does. Don't worry. Right. Let's skip this and hit a couple more, and then hit up the last race.
Okay. I voted to skip. There's only so much I can do.
Oh god.
There we go.
I am still gonna dance for this one.
Okay. Oh man, I wanna see him eat this fucking Switch. I'm really excited. Eat the Switch. Eat the Switch. This music rocks also.
Super good.
Where did the fish come from?
Fine.
Is the Switch powered by fish?
It's a fwitch.
A fish witch. Oh. He ate it! Yoshi. Yoshi, you ate it.
I was expecting it to be like a soft lock, but no, the Switch is still triggered. Oh yeah, this is some hype music for racing.
Oh man, I'm filling up with energy.
Hell yeah. Let's race. I'm energized.
Okay, let's go.
I gotta do laps around here. We gotta go get a race on.
Let's race. Everybody, race time. I'm filled with energy.
To the game center.
To the games. Didn't we get to customize our carts or something?
Yeah, you get to. You have like 30 seconds to pick a cart before the race starts.
Hang on, which one was it? Accelerate? Is that it?
Yeah, it's right here.
Okay.
So, as the race is starting, you have like 30 seconds to search the.
Oh man.
The.
Well, I'll do my best.
What you call it? Workshop.
Somebody just running around with a pool noodle here. Everybody's so little.
Why'd the music stop? Oh, it's just a bad loop.
Okay. I'm gonna pick the hardest one because Piss Cup is meant to be difficult.
Okay.
And I can't
argue with this.
Bed zoom.
I don't remember the controls.
I don't either. It's probably go car.
DP pound in line.
Oh no, we lost the last person who was with us.
Oh no. All right. God. Search workshop.
Go. Search. I found a good one.
What'd you pick?
It's called the Mysterious L. I hope you enjoy.
I picked a fish bike.
Oh, the controls, they're bad.
Oh, yeah. I don't remember how this works. Let's go. Oh god, I'm pressing the wrong buttons.
There's gotta be like a drift, I think.
It's space.
It's space for drift? Oh yeah, it is.
I should really just plug in a controller for this.
Nah. It's gotta be bad or it's not Piss Cup.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh Jesus.
Oh yeah, this handles like a dog shit. This handles like a fuck.
This is just for Tower Unite. This just feels so high quality though.
Does it?
Yeah, I mean, look at this. This is like a legit game. Maybe not in the same vein as like same quality level as Mario Kart, but it's this. Competent.
It's all right. Yeah, I can't disagree with you that it's competent. The sound design leaves something to be desired, I think.
Ah, it's perfect.
Oh, I got a star, which is a little cat flies around me and gives me invincibility.
Yeah, I had one of those. Ah. I got a bird. I don't know what it does.
It's a shield. Prevents you from getting owned. Oh my god, when you go off the course, it takes so long to come back.
It's
It's like an eternity while it loads you back onto the track.
That's what I like to hear.
Oh, Hustle V, you made it back! Thank God.
I almost fell off.
I fell off because this course is not well designed.
Oh God, I'm using tilt controls.
I'm beating Ghosty with tilt controls.
It's really hard to convey how awkward it feels to play with a mouse and keyboard.
Yeah, WASD is not... It was not meant for this.
Like, I start to get into a groove where I feel it and I make it work. And then I just instantly lose it.
Fell in a golf hole.
I already forget how to throw things behind me.
I think it's right and then left click, because that makes you look backwards, so it feels like it would make sense.
Oh, yeah, that is exactly how that works.
Oh my God, I'm doing so badly. This controls like a big shit.
That's underselling it a little bit.
Controls like a
Yay.
Dog shit.
I came in first. Ah, Birdly joined us on the last lap.
Fuck yeah, Birdly. Okay, I came in not last, and that's all that really matters to me.
Yeah, this is a Birdly fan, all right. They're using Deltarune skin.
I need to play Deltarune Part 2.
It's good. I have thoughts about it that I'll just kind of like generally share with you offline, because I don't want to get into a whole thing here, but it's good. Uh-huh.
I gotta replay number 1, because 1, I barely remember it.
Don't really.
2, I want that save game continuation.
I don't think it really carries that much over. I played through without having a chapter 1 save, and it was fine.
I agree with you. It's probably fine. There's some stuff that I know about Deltarune chapter 1 that makes me curious about the future. So I just want to make sure I have it.
All right. Do we want to do another back into bed zoom? Is this
it's
different?
It's not just one track. It's a set of tracks.
Oh shit. Is it? I thought it was.
Yeah. It's a Grand Prix.
I didn't realize. Well,
oh,
shit.
Oh yeah. I got hit by something. I do not know how many are in a Grand Prix, but some.
I cannot tell. Like, there's been so many points where the track splits off into other options, and I can't tell which one is the good one or not.
Yeah, I'm just trying to go straight forward. And not fall off the track. That's mainly what I'm trying to do. I have lofty goals of not eating shit.
What? Oh, okay. I put one wheel over the edge of the track and it just counted me as out of bounds.
That's how it works. This music is smooth.
I was gonna say, this music is really good. Ugh. Ah. Ah. Ah.
Trying to get into the groove of this a little bit.
I was in the groove and then I lost the groove.
I'm not saying I'll stay here.
No. There's one reason this will never be as good as Mario Kart, and it's because there's no horn.
That's fair. There might be a horn, but we just don't know what the button is.
This is true.
My problem is my car is so awkwardly shaped, it's actually blocking the middle of the track for me.
Oh, you... That's not too awkward. It's just a big Luigi T posing down the road. I also just think this is like a clever reuse of assets where like a lot of the weapons are just like things that are otherwise in Tower Unite.
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty good. Like the golf holes and the bowling balls and shit. I wish it didn't control like dog shit, but you know, I've played
worse. I mean, it's mouse and keyboard. I feel like this would not be nearly as frustrating if we weren't using tilt controls.
I feel like with all the years of Extra Life and Sarge Club we've done, I've played far worse games than this.
God, this music is shockingly good.
Oh wow, I was first the whole race and now I'm in fourth. That's Mario Kart, baby. This is the closest
that means
Mario
Kart. Everyone is like right behind you because as soon as I overtook you from like second to first, you were like, wow, I'm in fourth now. I didn't realize everyone was like directly behind me. I'm losing the groove.
I hit one hazard and it put me in fourth.
No, Tuscan!
Man, this slows down everyone but you thing is fucking nuts. Come on, Spyro Shark, you can do it!
Oh, this okay, there was two tracks, it looks like. If you look at the bottom right of the scoreboard.
Oh, I see. Okay.
And apparently Tuscan wins, even though him and I tied, so...
Well, there's some points there you can add to the board.
Oh, God. 22, 22, 14... Oh, it's gone.
I saw 22, 22, and 14.
All right, so I got 22, so that puts me in... Tuscan also got 22, which puts him at... That would be 5, and then 11. You had what, 14?
Yeah.
Sure.
Oh, no, close the game one.
Yes!
No, I voted for another track.
We can hop back in. It's fine. We can do one more race for, like, all the marbles. If you just, like, name, like, some insane point amount, and that's what we're racing for.
Okay, 1,000.
Okay. Winner of the next race wins 1,000 points. None of these scores ever mattered whatsoever.
I got fully kicked all the way out to the main menu.
Oh, yeah, so
did
I. All right. Well, I got to look at all these players. Epic gamer style. We got some goopy dog.
I'm back in West 3 for anyone who's playing with us who can hear my voice.
All right, disconnecting. Plaza, West 3.
I need to change my car. I cannot do Team Posing Luigi again.
Oh yeah, why not?
It's so in the way. I cannot see the center of the screen. It's a fucking disaster. Shit, man.
Alright. Game World ports. I'm too tall for this sign.
Also, chat says, rip to Sarge Club. Rip to Sarge Club, but I have a toddler now, and we would actually die.
We all here? Yeah, we're here.
Boop.
Pains, yeah. You're so small.
I'm little.
What's with this fucked up Luigi, by the way?
Which one? All
Tuscan.
Of them? I'm looking at your screenshot again. By the way, I found that Luigi by searching for Thanos car, and it did not. There was no Thanos car came up.
Oh, shit.
This one looks fun. It was like Princess Peach's yacht or whatever that one level was.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, it's a good one. I wonder what map we'll get. Okay, time to find a different car as fast as possible. I was Mater last time, and I do not want to be Mater.
It just
again.
Immediately threw me in a customizer cart.
Okay, let's see what we got on the front page. Got it. Done.
Oh, I also finished, don't worry.
Are we both going to be 3DS Lightning McQueen?
No, I did that. I'm on a toilet because it's piss cup.
Oh, good. You're pissing.
Oh, God. Unfair which way advantage do
we go? That you're pissing.
Oh, God. Which way do we go? This toilet is too fast.
Oh God, that's not the way. Okay, yep, went the wrong way.
No, I used the Lightning McQueen model in the graphic to advertise this great, great yearly event we do.
Well, now I've got the Lightning McQueen 3DS model as my car.
Ugh. Ooh, that barely missed me.
Yeah, same.
I think we were supposed to turn there. Whatever.
It's fine. None of this matters.
It's true. Nothing matters. This one's worth 1,000 points.
We're right to go left, just like Lightning McQueen says.
What?
Lightning McQueen says.
You could tell me that's a legitimate quote from the movie, and I'd probably believe you.
It is a legitimate quote from the movie. They're describing drifting. Ah. But, like, stupid. I went inside a house and the game doesn't like it.
Same. I went inside a house and the game was like, nah. Oh my God, this slow-mo is making me nauseous.
It's not good. I turned it on when I went into the house and I'm wondering if somebody else got it or if it broke. Cause it's looking like it broke.
Okay, it
there
just
we go.
Ended.
Thank
same. God. God, if I could like stop crashing into things, I'd be doing a lot better, I think.
You always say that.
It's true. It's like my catchphrase.
Ah, fuck. Final left. Whee! Oh God, there's so many fucking golf holes and shit.
There sure is.
Fuck.
Which fucking way am I going? I've gone around this track 4.5 times, and I still don't know.
Not that way. Bye, Goku.
Chess says, if I win, I only get 500 points instead of 1,000 because I have an unfair advantage with the toilet and piss cup. Oh,
that
shit.
Is
Hostile V is riding Goku. Shitty Luigi stuck on a rock.
This game fucking rules. This is the best piss cup we've ever done.
I mean, compared to what?
Yeah. Farm Simulator?
That's not a real piss cup. That was a
disaster.
They're
all real piss cups because we're the ones who set the rules. Tusken, what happened to you?
Man, Kazooie is an inspired choice for a cart, though.
It's true. She's carrying you. Come on, Tusken! 3 seconds!
Tusken did not finish.
DP Pound and Lock is coming for you.
this the same track?
No.
Is
it? Wait, yes.
It is the same track.
This is definitely.
What? Alright, well, whatever.
But the last one wasn't.
Maybe we just do this one twice. For some ungodly reason.
Why? What? The other one had other... I'm unhappy with their design choices.
I'm riding a dragon. Oh, God.
I got bowling pins. Oh my god, Beardley is destroying us. Maybe Beardley should get 1,000 points.
God damn it. I can never tell if I have the multi-use melon or the single use.
I think it's the rainbow one is multi and the regular melon is
yeah,
one.
Yeah, but I mean the regular one looks rainbow when you're just holding it out behind you.
Yeah, that makes sense. I've been bold. Ka-chow.
Ka-chow.
Ka-chow. Old ka-chow. I love how I give you a legitimate Cars quote and you do not believe me.
I don't believe you. Turn it left is. To go right? What?
Turn right to go left. Crazy old grandpa car, idiot. That's also a line from Cars that I wrote personally.
Birdly, slow down. Oh god, Birdly, he's such a gamer. Deltarune makes so much more sense now.
I cannot believe this. We're being outgamed by a real gamer. How dare Pisscup have a real gamer in it? Fucked up when you think about it.
Don't worry, I've got a plan.
Oh my god, Birdly finished already? Get the fuck out of here. Oh no, I hit the drunk effect. Oh my god, this is the worst thing that's ever happened to me.
All right. Is it gonna make us do this again? This is the real question.
It fucking better not. Oh man, Tusken passed me at the last second. Come on, Goku! Go Goku! No, that's it.
All right. Yeah,
well, I guess Birdly won.
Okay, well, here's the thing, actually. So, let me make sure this is updated correctly. Yep, so Birdly does get 1,000 points. However, Thanos' car wins Piss Cup.
You're just writing Thanos' car?
Yeah, Thanos' car wins Piston Cup.
Yeah, Thanos' car wins Piston Cup.
Piston is close to piss, right?
There's actually a joke about that in Cars.
Oh, no.
I wish that I didn't know that, but every time that it happens, we're like, it sounds like piss. Fuck, I can't believe Birdly beat us.
And anyone who doesn't know what Thanos' car wins Piston Cup is, educate yourselves. I linked it in our good old chat.
Thanos' car wins Piston Cup.
If you don't agree with this, then I mean Birdly wins. And if you don't agree with Birdly coming in and stealing it like a true gamer moment at the last second, then Panzer wins. And if you just don't like Panzer, then I win. Like it's really your choice who wins the sixth annual Piss Cup.
Hey friend, can we talk about this Tumblr post that you linked being in the old Tumblr format so it's just pushed off the screen to the right and unreadable?
I just copied the first one that I saw
Dude, this is a fucking nightmare. Did you click on this?
I did. I've seen it before. Yeah.
Oh my god. Big Lucina.
That's gonna be it. Yeah.
That's Piss Cup, everybody. Happy Piss Cup anniversary.
Happy Piss Cup. See you next year. Maybe there'll be a new Mario Kart. Fingers crossed. There won't. Come on. I guess we'll just have to erase the AR Mario Kart with the
Mario Kart 64. Or maybe
Mario Kart 64. I would do that in a heartbeat.
I would do that in a second.
All right. Thanks for watching, folks. We'll see you next time.
Thanks for watching.